Dragon Ball Xenoverse isn't necessarily the latest and greatest PC release, since it is a part of my PC video game optimization software solution for years. A guide video for it must be available no matter how old the game is. Anyway, if you are looking to optimize your gameplay experience for Dragon Ball Xenoverse, here are my optimized PC settings for it. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Dragon Ball Xenoverse from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. LowSpecs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. Once the Optimization Control Panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Just like I did your Earthling friend!
What do you mean?